I'm sorry I left you to fight alone, but I hear you did me proud.
Felix sent you out on a job. Who was it for?
I'll tell you everything in good time, brother. Just know that our future has never looked brighter.
So, your turn to fight the brothers. I won't say good luck. You won't get any. But listen to me. They are too strong together. That's how they beat me. Separate them. Fight one at a time. Maybe you live.
Thank you, Horus. But don't worry. I am not dying today.
There are worse things than dying. Be careful.
You have done well for a country comrat. Your time has come. The crowd is bored with Viridovics and Diovikos destroying opponents with ease. I am counting on you to make this entertaining. One more thing. Do not kill anyone. I want my top four fighters alive for rematches. I have given the Gauls the same order.
All right! We will not kill them! But no promises about pain and humiliation. This is it, Bayek. Our big moment. They will build monuments and scroll at...
Here are the contenders to the crown! The Guardians of Siwa! Undefeated! Unmatched! It's the Gallic Brothers!
Ah!
Crocodile!
The Gallic brothers are defeated!
You killed the child Contrabia! Death is the least you deserve!
Blighter! We didn't kill her, I swear!
We have done many terrible things, Siwan. But the murder of the child is not one of them.
All hail the new champions!
We were
the guardians of Siwa!
Capture the girl and take her to Berenike! To the crocodile!
It was she who drowned the child, took a book from her, ordered a stone tied to her ankles, and pushed her in the water. There was nothing we could do.
This is the real reason you came to me, isn't it? To uncover this patron, this crocodile. Bayek, why didn't you confide in me? Huh? I would have helped you.
You're a mercenary, just
now,
like them. I couldn't take the chance.
What fate awaits the fallen?
No.
Will it be life?
Bayek.
Or death?
You know me better than...
Death.
Bayek, you have to know!
So it was Berenike. She is the crocodile. She is the one who killed Sharia. She is the one who has brought ruin to so many. She calls herself the sponsor of Fayum's prosperity and culture. And her influence is felt throughout the region. Her wealth comes from her estate north of the city, Kerkesucha Granary, the largest in all of Egypt. She has arranged a symposium with others of influence in Fayum. Every night, she retires to her villa, where she courts their favor with bribes and silvered words.
Then that is where I will find her. Thank you for everything, my friend. What will you do now?
I will retire to our family villa. I need a drink. Henut and I must mourn in peace. Farewell, Bayek. Once you have done what you must, we would be glad to see you again.